Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. This is part two of a two-part tutorial showing how to use the picture frame scripted pattern in Photoshop CC and how to create words that consist of colorful, multi-level text. Picking up from where we left off, we're ready to add the text. Open your horizontal type tool. We'll be using three different fonts. For the best results, I recommend choosing a very heavy font for one of them, a very thin font for another, and an ornate font for the third. For my heavy font, I'll use Arial Black. I'll use a large point size since I'm only going to type in four characters. The anti-aliasing is smooth, the alignment is center, and make sure black is the color. Type out your text. If you want to adjust its size, click your Move tool and open your Transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command T. Go to a corner, and when you see a diagonal double arrow, press and hold Alt or Option plus Shift as you drag it out or in. Then press Enter or Return. We'll center the text in a moment. To adjust the spaces between your characters, also known as tracking, press T to open your type tool, highlight the text, and press and hold Alt or Option as you press the right or left arrows on your keyboard. To center your text, open your Move tool and press Ctrl or Command A to select it. Click the Align Horizontal Centers icon and the Align Vertical Centers icon. Press Ctrl or Command D to deselect it. Make two copies of your text by pressing Ctrl or Command J twice. Hide the two top text layers. Make the original text layer active and double-click on an empty area of the layer to open its layer style window. Under Advanced Blending, you'll see that the channels for red, green, and blue are all checked. Uncheck the red and green channels, but leave the blue channel checked. Your text will look yellow at this point. Click OK. Hide the text and make the copy above it visible. As before, click on an empty area of the layer to open its layer style window. This time, uncheck the red and blue channels. Hide this layer and make the top text layer visible and double-click an empty area of the layer to open its layer style window. Uncheck the green and blue channels. Double-click the large T on the active layer to highlight the text. For this text layer, pick a very thin font. I'll use Century Gothic Regular. If you'd like to use it, I provided its link in my video's description. Make the middle text visible and double-click it to highlight it. Pick an ornate font. I'm using Kaiserzeit Gotisch Regular. I provided its link as well. Make the bottom text layer visible. I'd like to adjust the tracking of the ornate text. Since I know it's the middle text layer in my Layers panel, I'll double-click that layer to highlight the text. As before, press and hold Alt or Option as you press the left or right arrow keys on your keyboard. I'd also like to adjust the tracking of the thin font, so I'll double-click that layer to highlight it and adjust its tracking. When you've finished adjusting your text, open your Move tool. If you want to reduce the opacity of any of your text layers, make that layer active and reduce its opacity. You can also change the color dynamics of your word by changing the active channels for each text layer. Thank you. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.